What's up, Shiesty Gang? What's up, Shiesty Gang? What's up, Shiesty Gang? And welcome back to my channel. I did it out of the way. Today, we are going to be straightening my hair. As you can see, I need to get it. I've been procrastinating and procrastinating. I was supposed to bend it, but oh well. Okay, this is gonna be a pretty long video, kinda. Oh, I'm also gonna be doing a assumptions about me and a Q&A all in this one video while I'm doing my hair. Hopefully it go as planned. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel right now. Do that right now. Hit pause and do that right now. And also make sure you go to my description down below and check out all social medias. Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff. Pretty sure that's it. But if I left off anything, let me know. Let's get straight into the video. I'm gonna get started and then I'm gonna start on the Q&A and the assumptions about me. And don't mind my face, y'all. It's a little broke out. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. But yeah. Okay, now that this done, I'm only taking a section at a time, y'all. It's a long process, okay. But, let me get into the Q&A questions. What was my first one? Let me do assumptions about me because I never did those. This was a while ago. Assumptions about me, pretty smooth. Okay, first assumption is, I guess somebody was asking, the assumption about me was that I was goofy, which I am. I think I am. I don't know if I'm goofy, but serious too. I mean, it depends on who I'm around, I guess. But assumption about me, correct, I guess. Correct on that one. Somebody thought I was stuck up, but they said, But you're not. Which I'm not. I mean, I look mean. I guess that a lot of people say. I look mean. A lot of people say that. Which I'm not. If you, like, I'm not a mean person, but at the same time, if you come at me wrong or whatever, or, you know, then I can be, I guess, but I'm not mean at all. I promise I'm not. So if your assumption about me is that I'm mean or stuck up, you just gotta get to know me. It's not. If you don't say that to me, yo, you gonna really think that because you don't, you know me or you haven't said nothing to me. But you know the real me? I'm not stuck up. I don't think I am. Anyway. Wait, let's go to the next one, because. Yeah. You mean and crazy. That's basically what I just answered. Assumption about me that I'm mean, but I don't understand why that assumption would be like mean, like, cause what, why would there be an assumption that I'm mean? Some people have their different opinions on stuff, or why certain people mean, or what they think. Yeah, I usually comb with the comb, but I'm trying to look at the camera and I ain't got time for it. Not. I don't know. It's just takes so much time trying to do this. But I'm tired of walking around with a ponytail. Anyways. Next one. Oh, they said mean and crazy. Crazy. Ah, darn, crazy too. Why can't get every? I did all the assumptions. I'm crazy. Mean. Fuck up. Y'all really thought that about me? Really, y'all really thought that about me. Y'all honest, deep down, y'all really thought that about me. But what would give y'all that interpretation of me? Ain't that right? I think that's right. Off of my looks, right? Of course. Because I look mean. Anyways. Okay, I'm not mean. I'm not crazy. And that's the hook. That's what, 4 assumptions about me? Which, well, and goofy. Goofy, I am that. Next one, hold on. This is really hard too, y'all. Trying to do these antics. So, next assumption. You hungry. Of course, I would get that right. You hungry. Not right now, I hadn't ate. Maybe you would have asked earlier. Maybe if you would have said that earlier. Maybe I would have recorded this early, you might have been right. But as of now, I'm not hungry. I hadn't ate. Thank you. Jeez. I don't even know if I'm straightening my hair good trying to talk. Feel pretty smooth. Okay, that's a done with assumptions because assumptions, I didn't get that many assumptions. But now on to the Q&A questions. I think I got a couple of those that I did not screenshot, but I got a couple that I did. So I'm going to go find the ones that I didn't screenshot right now. down. Somebody said you must be, well, they asked me that because I must be bored because I'm not bored. I really need content for my YouTube channel. So, with that being said, that's what I'm doing. Somebody said, what's your dream vacation? These are the type of questions that y'all need to ask me when I post it. Because this is what I like answering. My dream vacation, it gives me some thought. It makes me think. Because I got a lot of places on my mind that I would really like to go. But my dream vacation probably would be Maldives, I believe. I don't know. But that's the first thing that comes to my head. Because I really want to go to Maldives. But I don't know yet. Dream vacation. What's another one? Oh, Greece. Oh, I really want to go to Greece. Really want to go. Bora Bora. But my dream vacation. Somewhere as of now, because of COVID, I guess that's what made me change my mind. But like somewhere like private, like, you know, like with a group of my friends or just me and my mans, or you know, just, you know, or like a group of friends and family, like, where we can just be like closed off and like have everything, like, how do I explain, like private pool, private catered, all that, just, you know, private, I guess that's what I'm trying to say. But yeah, that's my dream vacation. Greece, Maldives, or yeah, Greece or Maldives. I really want to go to Greece though. Another one I got is Your Mama Married. Yes. Thanks. She is. She is. Okay, I think that's all for my the ones that I have in here. Darn, I keep going out of it. How do I? Do. That's all I got some screenshot too. How did you and your mans meet? Oh, this interesting story. I don't think they ever really told this story. Well, oh, I keep straining the same part over, but I just don't feel like it's straight enough. But we met through his uncle, because his uncle was working at Electrolux in South Carolina. I never knew him. I never knew him, like, never knew him at all. So his uncle was working at Electrolux or whatever, and I was just looking for somebody. Like, I don't know. Was I looking for somebody? I don't know what I was doing. I was talking to somebody over there or whatever, and at Electrolux, and they wasn't it. So this flat iron. So his uncle wife was like, showed me a picture of nephew, whatever, and was like, you know, blah 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 blah. And I was like, oh yeah, he cute, blah blah blah. And then his uncle came. It was like he was like he wanted my Snapchat, blah blah blah. We was talking, blah 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 blah. That's how we met. Come to find out, I did not know his uncle was from Elberton. His uncle was from Elberton, but he was staying in South Carolina. And then he was like, I was like, wow, like small world. Like, I knew all the people that he associated with, but I didn't know him. But that's how we met. And then next question is, what's y'all favorite thing to do? Meaning me and my man's favorite thing to do. Eat. Say eat. It is all we do. Like, literally eat, I think. Laugh, cause we laugh. I mean, we just like to do everything. I guess anything that's just, you know, with each other. We like to do it. Next question is, what's your favorite feature about yourself and your boyfriend? By the way, these are some good questions. I'm not gonna tell who asked them, but these are some good questions. Ask me more questions like this or stuff like that. Like, if y'all don't never know what to ask, because some of y'all don't even be leaving me nothing to go off of. Y'all don't be leaving me no questions when I be asking. And I really take note on who leave me questions and who don't. And I'm really appreciative of the ones that respond back to me on social media. Because how make a video if I don't know the no questions to ask? And I don't be want to, because I be want to know what people want to know or want to see. That's why I asked it. I could just go off random questions, but then I'd be like, y'all don't want to see that or know that. Like, but, oh, the question was, what's my favorite feature about myself? And what's my favorite feature about my boyfriend? Favorite feature about me would have to be, that's hard. Why a term? I don't know. Favorite feature about myself would have, the camera went out. Favorite feature about myself would have to be, everything, truthfully. I mean, I don't know. My personality, maybe. I think. That's my favorite. Well, is that considered a feature? I guess. I don't know. But I don't know. I love the person that I am. It's nothing about, well, not, my personality, really. I guess that'd be my best favorite feature of myself. I guess. I don't know, y'all. But yeah, cause I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I guess it would have to be my personality, like I said. I wouldn't change my personality. I like who I am. Okay. Next. Oh, and my boyfriend. What's my favorite feature about you? I don't have one. I'm just kidding. It would have to be his heart. That's considered a feature, I hope. He's so sweet. And caring. This is so true, too. I'm not making this up. I'm telling the truth. I could have said anything like it. But it's truly got to be his heart. Like, not just with me, with everybody. He do so much for people. And care about people and help people, even when he shouldn't. Sometimes he still do it anyway. Okay, yeah, enough of that stuff. I'm just playing. I think I got one more question. Who do I argue with the most? Everybody know if you know me, you know who I argue with the most. Everybody know that. Do it say who do I argue with the most? Or who? Yeah. Oh, it have to be Ayana. It would have to be Ayana. Yeah, I argue with that girl so much. Cause that literally, like my sister, like that's why I argue with her the most, I guess, because I be want her to do right, do better, do, I don't know, I just be want her to do better than what she do. You know when you want somebody to, you know, succeed and, you know, do better with their life.
Not necessarily like me and that girl argue about anything, everything. She could say something to him, we gonna argue because you knew better. If you didn't, if you didn't know or you thought it would, you shouldn't have said anything. She just, I don't know, y'all. That's my girl though. But that's why I argue with her the most. Ooh, it sizzled. Why did it sizzle? I didn't put nothing on this side. I have to say, I guess that's cool. Just eat that and just for the most part. Who I argue with the most, I think. But we ain't been arguing lately. We've been doing pretty good. I do want to ask this though. This is a question for y'all to answer. Should me and my boyfriend make a joint YouTube channel? Cause as y'all know, if you don't know, he got one of his own and I got one of my own. But we only did that. Cause we didn't start at the same. I started before him, but we had this idea at the same time. I just was the one who, you know. A crybaby about it, so he helped me buy my camera, and that's how I got started first. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stream something right now, and I'll come back halfway through, update y'all, show y'all a little bit, and then, you know, just keep doing it like that, because I know y'all really don't care about seeing me stream my hair. Because I'm not really giving y'all, you know, the whole gist of it because it's in the back of my head. So, with that being said, I'll be back once I get somewhere. What's up, Shasta Gang? I'm back. As you can see, I straightened my hair. It might not be as straight as it needs to be in the back because I'm still working on it in the back. Because I got like a spot in the back of my head that's like it get real dry. So, it's like, it was damaged to the point that my auntie is in the middle of cutting it. So, but I don't want to cut all the way up because I don't know what happened. It was like a big old chop in my hair. And I just have to, hold on. I'm going to have to shut it down a little bit deeper. I'm trying to figure out where to put my string. Without it burning the car. Yeah, I've been sitting that a long time. My butt hurt. Ooh, I gotta change direction. Okay. I'm sitting in a little chill. Okay. So let me try to explain this. You see my hair? Right here? It's shorter than the rest of my hair. Hold on. See this? It stopped way up here. So the rest of my hair right way down here. So it's like it's in the middle of my head because it get real dry right here. I don't know why, but it get real dry in the middle, and so I guess it caused my hair to break off. So now my auntie in the middle of cutting it small, like she cutting my ends. So, and then, like, when the middle grow, it'll catch up. If you get your natural hair done, you know what I'm talking about. And I can't breathe because it's... your straightener. It was smoking, so now I can't breathe. But, this is my hair. Let me turn around. Let y'all get a little good little peek. Okay. This middle part is really irking my nerve. I can't wait till it catch up. And my hair getting thick too. What did y'all get? Get a good. I feel a little bit better about myself now. But yes, okay, that concludes my video, y'all. It is 1:20 and I'm tired. So with that being said, I think hair in my mouth. But with that being said, that's the end of my video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to come join us at the game, because I think we on the road to 200 subscribers. That is a big accomplishment for me. I remember when we was only at like 40 subscribers. We had almost at 200. That's exciting. That is very exciting. But I think that's it. Yeah. Y'all let me know what y'all want in the comment section down below. Make sure y'all let me know what y'all want to see. Please, please, please let me see. I mean, let me know what you want to see, because I really want to make more content for you guys. But it'd be hard. So make sure you let me know what you want to see from me. Or from me on any of my friends, family, boyfriend, anything. Let me know. Or me, myself, by myself, anything. Just let me know. And that's it, just the gang. I'm out.